Pony boy, this house ain't a home without you. Me and Daryl wish that you and Johnny would just come home. Your brother needs you just as much as you need him. And brother, we ain't doing too good alone. It's pretty strange seeing your face in the paper. Right there underneath that wanted sign. I know you're laying low, but I just wanted you to know. I'm afraid that we are running out of time. Daryl stays up all night alone, till he finally falls asleep by the telephone. Pony, what's been done is done. There's only so far you can run. I hope that what I'm saying is getting through. I wrote this letter just to say to you, Pony boy, this house ain't a home without you. Sincerely, Sawyer. Pony boy, this house ain't a home without you. P.S. Say hey to Johnny for us. Pony boy, this house ain't a home without you.